Okay, we're on in 3, 2.
Once a year, the eyes of the nation turn to this tiny hamlet in western Pennsylvania to watch a master at work, Punxsutawney Phil, a groundhog.